shooting investigation underway in North Charleston. Police arriving at the Pinecrest Apartments just before 10:30 last night. We're told they found a man with a gunshot wound to the face near a flagpole. That person was breathing and conscious, thankfully. Medics took him to MUSC. No update on his condition this morning.